Goku's Quiet Fury.
Piccolo! Tien? Yamcha?
Hey, Funk! That's not all! I got that other little friend of yours as well!
You didn't. Chiaotzu? No!
That's it!
Super Duel!
Kakarot, do you have any idea how lucky you are that a super elite warrior like myself has decided to let you have a fighting chance?
Hey, thanks. But I don't expect a fair fight. It doesn't seem like your style.
There! I've let you speak your mind, now let's begin, shall we? You're quite the lucky one indeed, Kakarot. Now you're going to see me transform! Nothing can save you now!
What in the world is this?
What's this, huh? Another trick?
Don't you see, Kakarot? You don't have a chance against me!
Whoa, what enormous energy! He sure is big. This'll be tough for sure. But I'm ready for him. I'll just have to give him everything I've got! You big ape!
While Goku prepared to use the Spirit Bomb technique he learned from King Kai, the giant ape Vegeta countered with an attack of his own.
And now, I'll crush you! It's been nice knowing you, Kakarot! Power level? Where?
You let go of my dad!
So, it's Kakarot's son! Oh, how nice! Did you come to say goodbye to your father, Sonny?
Just crypto death!
Well, take a good look. Cause it'll be the last one you'll ever get! Nice try! Your pathetic little friends won't catch me off guard, Kakarot. I'm too smart for their tricks. No!
I don't believe it!
Show Gohan's true power!
You little insect! How dare you! You're starting to make me very angry! You want to play with me? Then let's play, boy! Are you ready?
The tables on Vegeta and brings him down hard. But with the little energy he has left, Vegeta summons his spaceship, hoping to make a hasty retreat. His plan: escape Earth and live to fight another day.
I'll be back, and next time I'll destroy them all.
You're not going anywhere, Vegeta. I'll stop you.
Let me go. It's over, you fool!
It's not over yet.
No!
Wait!
Krillin, stop! Please, let Vegeta go. Look, I know this probably sounds crazy, but I want to challenge him again one day. I have to do it to prove it to myself that I can beat him. So please, just let him go. Please!
Consider yourself not lucky this time, but I will be back to destroy you and all of your friends!
Okay. You two meet again. Promise me you won't hold back. You've got to use all your power so that we can be done with him once and for all.
Don't worry. I will, Krillin.
Hey everyone, Goku here! We've heard that there's another set of Dragon Balls on a planet called Namek. We're going to try to use them to wish our dead friends back to life. Bulma and the others have gone on ahead to search.
All of you, stay out of my way!
Those Dragon Balls are as good as mine! I will be immortal!
Next on Dragon Ball Z, let's go to Namek! We'll see you there!
Beep.